It strikes me a little odd that we punish truancy by expelling children. Are we just not creative enough to come up with a better punishment than that? Really feels like we're just giving them what they want, doesn't it?